Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've gotten some new stock. And buy it I will. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Good day, then. Welcome, Ethan. Thank you for your patronage! Ah, yes, yes. Leaving so soon? Oh, yes. finished? Are you sure you have everything? Well then, feel free to peruse. This is all an investment, Ethan. Pay me no mind. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. We will meet again soon.
String you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taking a look. Live, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. How's it feel?
What the? Huh? I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Innocence is bliss. Which tools do you prefer? You're tonight's main dish. Blood! Fresh human blood! Quit your games. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Warm blood. I want to drown in your blood. Where are you going, little one?